Hello my dear children, how are you all? Welcome to Little Genius YouTube channel. Today I am here to teach you the story The Crow Who Pretend. The Crow Who Pretend. Once a crow saw a beautiful peacock. Once a crow saw a beautiful peacock. I will make myself as pretty as the peacock. I will make myself as pretty as the peacock, said the foolish bird. So he collected many peacock feathers and stuck them on his body. Dear me, how funny he looked. The proud peacocks took one look at him. And said, "Does the foolish bird really think he looks like us? The crows who had always been his friends, took no notice of him. At last, the crow knew how foolish he had been. Dear friends, he said, please forgive me and be my friends. I am quite happy to be a crow again. Moral: we must be content with what we are. Thank you.